my often rumination wraps me in a most humorous sadness. Well, here we are, the age of information, talking to myself. I don't have a computer, but I still got my sense of humor. It keeps me guessing and leaves me room to make a fool of myself. Today I met my old friend Yellowhammer, and I asked for a few bars of a little bit of bread and no cheese. Well, he just looked at me and shrugged his shoulders and flew up in the trees. I've been programmed, he said. They fixed me a computer, and I can give you anything you like. Anything. Except the one you like. How Sandra's joined the middle class and left me on my own. She says I think too much, and it's not healthy. And I should go out and get a computer, and then everything would be alright. And she'd have me back home again. Oh, Sandra. Jesus, where are you? Can't you see I need some help? This world I'm in's gone crazy. Can't you see I need your help? I don't want a computer. I don't want a computer. They can't make me have a computer, can they?